bad for what, nigga? I'm with the shit. Made me crash out on my Uber.
Two, what it do? It's your boy Hot Rod TV back with another. You know what I'm saying? Shit. Before we get into the video, make sure you like, subscribe, and share. It ain't that hard to do. Motherfuckers out there be at, like, it's so hard to press a button. But that shit, y'all go do that shit. The fuck go support it, nigga. The fuck, y'all putting out on phone now. But shit, y'all go do that shit. You know what I'm saying? But shit. Today we ran to Pretty Boy Fredo cutting off. I gave him a leak head. I don't know. Some shit on YouTube. I get cut off butt head and shit, but shit, I ain't gonna hold y'all too much long. Let's get straight to the video.
I just want to give a big shout out to Drippy Locker for sponsoring today's video. Now, if you want you some Drippy Locker shorts, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you go to the website right now. The link is in the description. This is one of the magic pair. Got the magic on the front. Super fire. Pockets on the side, you know what I'm saying? Pockets on the back. Super drippy, man. If you like these shorts and you want a pair right now, make sure you click the link in the description. The entire website is 60% off right now. They got Magic, they got Toronto, they got Lakers, they got Grizzlies, they got every team that play in the NBA right now on their website, drippylocker.com. Go copy a pair of these shorts. Let's get into the video, bro.
Oh, bro.
Bro, I knew that's the only way I can get him back, bro.
Bro, you really cut all his hair off, bro.
I'm about to shave the whole thing, dude.
Wake up. Are you finna keep going?
I'm about to keep going.
No, bro.
I got some clippers. I'm about to go pop me some fucking clippers.
They had boys. Look at this shit. Oh, bullshit. Why would you go sleep at this nigga crib and you just put your face on that nigga bed? You just told the tattoo artist to put this nigga face on his bed. And you went to the crib and go to sleep? Why y'all ass sweetie for? Boy, y'all had too sweet. You know something gonna happen. I'm for real. I would have woke up if I heard this shit. I'm gonna get you too loud. Camp Chevy! Let me tell you that, Camp Chevy. You know what I'm saying? Camp Chevy, that's good. You might wait to see this right now. Come
here. This nigga fasting.
Oh, they just made that one be bad. Bad name time. Stop all this shit. You already talking this shit. Why even fucking? Why you even sleep? He ain't throw the boom at your ass.
Oh! Bro.
Oh, bro.
Is that serious, bro?